things you wouldn't ever say if you were sober. Why don't we just plan a trip to Paris in October? We don't have to end this when the summer days are over. So tell me how you're feeling, tell me all your fears and things you secretly believe.